Here is a question. Do we need to be vegetarian to practice spirituality? Meditation. It's a nice question. Can I know who is the person who asked? You are the person who morning you interacted with me through our nice. Please be seated. From the beginning, because this is again a personal question, I can address only to her. If your body is accustomed, habituated for the vegetarian food, then okay, live with it. But if your body is trained for some other food, some other system, changing the system itself takes such a lot of time, waste of energy. I always tell people, if you are already habituated for vegetarian food, carry on. Don't go to non-veg. But if you are already habituated to non-vegetarian food, don't waste your energy in changing the system. Better start meditating. Let things happen by itself. Let things happen by itself. Don't bother. Don't spend too much of energy in changing the system. I have seen people who drop smoking 10 times within a year. Means what? 10 times they again started. They waste such a lot of energy in such a simple issue. Such a simple issue. Simply start meditating. If it is necessary, instead of you dropping smoking, smoking will drop you. Instead of you dropping non-vegetarian, non-vegetarian will drop you. At least in the initial level, I don't tell people to do this type of hard things. Don't start too hard things in the beginning. I have seen people, the moment they enter into spiritual life, they try all impossible big things to have ego satisfaction. Just to prove to their family and friends, I have changed. Now I am no more old person. Touch my feet. I am holier than thou. So they take up two big things. Understand? You don't have to take up two big things which is not practical, which is wasting your energy just to prove you are somebody. Add meditation. If it is supposed to happen, simply let it happen. Otherwise, don't worry. Here is a beautiful question. Is happiness more important or the truth? For example, if truth is actually that God does not exist, but if you feel happy believing in Him, is it right? Whose question? Can I? Yes, nice. Thank you. First thing, this hypothetical question. It says, if truth is so, truth is actually God does not exist. The questions with if cannot be answered. I say, if truth is God exists, what can be done? So this is a hypothetical question. All we can do is, in the world, there's a two group which says that God exists. There's another group which says there is no God. Both groups are dependent on the orating skill of a leader, that's all. Please understand, both groups are dependent on the orating skill of that leader, that's all.